Mumbai Cricket Association and advocate Ashish Sheller held the opening ceremony of T20 Mumbai League, where Sachin Tendulkar, Sunil Gavaskar, Dilip Venkatsarkar were at the Taj Lens in Mumbai. Tendulkar, who's been named the brand ambassador of the league, said the tournament will provide an ideal platform for young players and experienced ones to express themselves.
I want to thank MCA under the leadership of Mr. Shelar, who's taken the initiative to make this tournament happen. I think this league is going to be really, really important for Mumbai cricketers, because as far as I'm concerned, I think it's all about getting opportunities and providing a platform to express yourself. When I was playing club cricket for various teams, CCI, Shivaji Park Youngsters, I noticed one thing. There were a number of club cricketers who were good enough to play for Mumbai Ranji team. And when I progressed to Ranji team, I also played alongside many Ranji players who were fit enough to fit in any international side. But due to those combinations, unfortunately, many of them were left with unfulfilled dreams. This league is going to provide that platform to those club cricketers who have worked hard for a number of years. For any sportsman, I think the most important thing is recognition and appreciation. There is no better tonic than that for them. This league is going to do that. This league is going to also provide employment to support staff. So if you put together six teams, 25 players each, you're looking at 150 guys making a living out of this league.
At a vibrant and colourful prologue to the 11-day competition with Madhuri Dixit, Siddharth Malhotra, Kriti Sanon giving powerful Bollywood dance performances on stage. Gavaskar, the league commissioner, appeared a touch upset at being called on stage after Sachin Tendulkar, league ambassador, and Dilip Venkatsarkar, chief mentor. Cine stars Sonali Bendre and Shreyash Talpade compared the show. When being called upon for the oath-taking ceremony along with the six captains on the stage, Gavaskar began his speech on a serious note saying, "I have two questions for Sonali and Shreyash. Why number three?" And seemed visibly upset when the duo laughed out loud. Cricket legend and T20 Mumbai League Commissioner Sunil Gavaskar urged players and teams taking part in it to play the game hard but fair by upholding the spirit of the game. The inaugural edition of the league, featuring six teams carved out from different geographical zones of the megapolis, will be held at the Wankhede Stadium from Sunday till March the 21st.
Sonali ni ithe आल्यावरती सांगितलं की मैदान कहां भी हो प्लेयर को तैयार होना चाहिए.
गॉड, व्हाई डिड आई से इट.
सोनाली, एकच प्रश्न आहे तुला, की तुला माहिती आहे इतकं तू आत्ता माझ्याबद्दल बोललीस, ओपनिंग बॅट्समन वगैरे वगैरे, आणि या नंबरला मला बॅटिंगला बोलवले आज. तू कशाला असतोस श्रेयस? तू पण एक क्रिकेटच्या फिल्म मध्ये काम केलं होतंस ना? मग
माफ करा, माफ करा.
अरे हस्ती करत होतो, जोक करत होतो. पण आय वॉन्ट टू से ओनली वन थिंग, की दिस इज आय लाईक सचिन एस सेड, दिस इज अन ॲब्सोल्युटली फॅन्टॅस्टिक ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी फॉर द यंग टॅलेंट इन मुंबई टू कम अँड शो देअर स्किल्स, देअर टेम्परमेंट, and to make a case for being selected for not just Mumbai but for higher honors. It's a wonderful opportunity. It will be a real test of your skill, it will be a test of your temperament. But also I think it's most important, and I think this is where the oath comes in, is for you as the captains to set an example to your team about the integrity of the game. I think as commissioner I can say that there will be zero tolerance for anything which brings the game into disrepute.